Biggest fear of people in different countries, part two.
Ginger,